Today we're looking at a 1996 Daihatsu Hi-Jet. This Hi-Jet is unique, obviously, because it's blue instead of the typical white color. But, you can read the badging there, this is a climber model. The climber model gives you a rear diff lock, push-button four-wheel drive, and a selectable center diff. Taking a look at the inside. There's your buttons for your rear diff lock and your bed light. It has 69,000 kilometers, which equates to 43,000 miles. This one does not have AC. 5-speed, high, neutral, and low for the center diff. The only issue with this interior is the headliner sagging on this side a little bit. I like to show off these areas below the windshield because it's a common rust spot for K trucks. The engine cover has some rust, but other than that, there is no other rust on the vehicle. And on the bed rack. Going back underneath, again, no rust. You have your front tow point, your license plate mount. Starts right up, no mechanical issues.